relationship with a teenage student. Police arrested 32-year-old Daniel Ankrum on Friday on suspicion of misdemeanor sexual exploitation by a school employee. Ankrum taught at East High and coached the girls' cross-country and track teams.